our school board attorneys on the policy, as well as the Henry County Commonwealth Attorney's Office. So there's been a lot of entities who have taken part in developing our policy and procedures for the metal detectors. Just to kind of give you a background of the metal detectors we're going to be using, we are purchasing the Garrett metal